I got one battery. Let's actually check the OOP. This is my artillery. And I have two very large brigades. I like them. Right, let's see what we can actually do here real fast. This side seems to be more easier, but I'm not sure if we can actually march through my own men here, or my men, but my allies. I might, but hopefully though, hopefully. And every single unit there is... Okay, not really, but... God damn, that was like a... Oh shit. That scared me. Move a little bit over... Okay, that would actually kill someone else. Oh yeah, fuck. No, good. Yeah, and I get no points from any capture zones. So everything will have to come from killing. And I need about 500 for a victory. I don't know why to do squares though. I know. I am not really willing to march through my own thing now, maybe. Right, never mind. Gonna this. I'm probably gonna lose this scenario even if I win it. Win it. Tactically win, but pointily lose. That makes a sense for ya. That aside though, that's not how far I came. I don't even think when I was playing at the old guard I even came close to breaking the line. Oh well. might not be the best position. It's gonna be messy as hell. What the hell was going to happen? Jeez, I have lost goddamn it. Well, I think I can kiss this scenario victory goodbye. I have some success on places, but not too much. I think I probably should just stay. No, I don't think I could have done anything really. Let's see here. Yeah, if I would have just stayed, it would have been a minor difference. So, at least we're doing something. Right, so I think I'm gaining a little bit. There I am. Yeah, gaining a little bit, not too much, but something. I think actually I have enough men to charge this unit, but I might just I can probably go down there and attack as well, who knows. Why are they all in square formation though? Oh well. I think this is kinda how I won over here with my okay, not really, but you know, I kinda learned from the I came up in that Ginzer region that when I was playing at Napoleon. That was a good battle. Could have gone better though. Oh my goodness. Yeah, we're gonna have to deal with that. dying though, like, no one's business. But I'm still 400, I've gone up bosses. But damn. So yeah, as I said, I might win it tactically, but point-wise, I am. I wanted you to attack. I don't know of any better way to cancel shards than that. Right, never mind. Yeah, these guys are dying. So are these guys. Right, where are your commandments? There. probably should have waited until, you know, the enemy ran and came back, but... Hey! Nice! Good job, man. Yeah, I hope my man can make a shard or two. Look, he's actually moving up now, then. Huh? Oh, those are my guys. Right, never mind. Gather all my men up. There. Go. Oh, yeah. That should do it. Yeah, I brought the... I kicked the guard out, sort of. But as I said, it's a tactical victory, but point-wise, it's an utter disaster. You guys aren't really doing anything. I don't like that. So... awesome. Right, the guards have been pretty more or less thrown off, so I gotta pull back. Yeah, got it. Right. Oh jeez, god damn. I should probably go down here and start attacking too, but I decided to just land. Looking at a map of these guys though. There's probably a better way, but I don't know. Oh yeah, I captured a gun or two. But yeah, you guys aren't really gonna kill me. And I am minus almost 1,000. Alright. Well, at least I pull them back. Something these guys are basically taking fire from somewhere. But no, never mind. I get a lot of shit from this. Aren't I? Right. I think it's a good run, though. I managed to beat them back. This over here could have probably done better, but I hope. Probably done better if I would have marched around everything. Right, not sure how long it's left. Can I take a quick look? 45 minutes, that means I could have been sitting around for a while. Alright, you guys that had enough as well. Right, then we're gonna speed it up again. The men are done well. I lost half my command. Could have gone better. As we said, 45 minutes, I probably could have been sitting around. They took that. That was disastrous. Show for it. Alright. Means that every Frenchman that was part of this attack killed at least two. So yeah, this was an utter disaster. Oh my god. I'm probably gonna use one by sitting back a little bit. How long is this scenario? Yeah, I probably could have just been sitting back for a while. Artillery is going at it. That's the only one that probably have plus. Yes. Oh, hello. That was a fucking disaster. Alright, but as I said, it's a tactical victory, but point-wise, it's an utter disaster. Hope you all enjoyed, I most certainly have, and see you all in the next one. We're getting very close to the end, to the big one. See you all in the next scenario. Farewell.